All right. So I lied. I'm gonna record Modern Warfare later, but I kind of wanted to start playing this game. My inner child was. It was coming to me. So, yeah, we're gonna be playing this game. And hopefully you'll enjoy. So. Oh, yeah, there it is. Came into focus. Welp. Hello? Okay, I was gonna say. Took a while for the game to do the womp. Usually my favorite part. So many cables. This game was pretty fun as a kid. I did play this as a kid, never finished it, so this probably might be the first time finishing this game, possibly. Well, the music is loud, hold on. I think that should be good on the volume for the game. I'm not too sure. But yeah, we're doing it. Dude, the animation back then used to be so good. Now it's just so bad. So pixelated. Dude, this used to look so cool back then. Now it looks so cheesy. That's great. Dude, this. What
okay,
the?
Ty, I'm it. Catch me if you can. Don't move, mate. I'll get help.
His mouth just stays like that. Oh, that's great.
I am Nandu Gili, the Bunyip Elder.
What the hell?
It's time you knew the truth.
He says, "What's up, dude?" And the guy just leaves him alone.
Years
He
ago,
left him
a
hanging.
Great battle was fought over the fate of five mystic talismans.
This game is so weird.
Remember the comet. No, you mammals don't deserve to be at the top of the food chain. Now,
this is so, oh my God.
Ah,
few who challenge Boss Cass were trapped in the Dreaming.
Mom? Dad?
Word grows that Boss Cass is seeking out the talismans again. He must be stopped at all costs. It's up to you to find the talismans before he does.
It's up to me to save my family.
Oi, Ty! Are you okay?
Murray?
Oh, I don't think y'all can hear very well.
You're never gonna believe what just happened. I was playing in the forest when the ground suddenly... And that's when you showed up.
Rude! Sounds like you've got a fair dinkum adventure ahead of you, mate. Not that I'm into that sort of thing. I'd much rather be at home watching the footy. But I tell you what, you do the adventure, and I'll help you out where I can.
I'm pretty sure that's a good value. I'm not too sure.
Welcome to Rainbow Cliffs, mate. By the way, whenever you see one of these signs, I won't be far away. I've heard that if you press the action button, you can talk to me, whatever that means. Okay, now let's get down to brass tacks. If you're gonna be out adventuring, then you'll need another boomerang. And I know just the place to find one. Head down to Bly Bly Station. I'll meet you there.
So, this is, yeah, from what I remember, this is like the hub area for the rest of the game. Oh, dude. It's inverted. No. Hold on, is there a way to... I'll put the volume up like that so y'all can hear that. There is no difference. There is no difference. Is there any subtitles? Subtitles are on. Controller vibration. Let me turn. It's everything is no. it's still inverted. Jesus, I'm not liking this at all one bit. Oh yeah, I need the second boomerang so I can glide. Once you get the second boomerang, you're pretty much able to glide. Yeah, I forgot about a lot of the mechanics. This game used to be... I used to love this game so much back then.
G'day, Julius.
Now, if I just reroute these wires to...
I said g'day, mate. I is death.
Oh, goodness gracious me. Oh, I didn't see you there. I was just making some last-minute adjustments. Well, 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 you must be Ty.
Yes, I am.
So, you old coot. What's this contraption do?
This contraption is the key to finding the talismans. Why is this so? It's quite simple, really. It uses an oscillatory microfeeder to scan for trace energy signals that match the unique power matrix of the talismans.
Huh?
Like a big nose that sniffs them out.
Oh.
Wait, what does the screen say?
And thunder eggs are the key to powering the machine.
Thunder eggs? Oh, they're as rare as hen's teeth, mate.
Couldn't you just use batteries?
If only it was that easy.
Like, I'm very curious.
You see, this machine doesn't just find where the talismans are, it actually teleports them here.
I'm very curious.
Struck me lucky.
And that my friend, requires a great deal of energy.
So, how is Ty here gonna find all these thunder eggs?
Hey, I was just wondering that myself.
A reasonable question.
I wonder if thunder is a real thing.
I've created these portals to lead Ty to areas rich with them.
Like
a
name for a
of
gym.
Course, they won't just be lying all over the
or
place.
Like a quartz ring.
Just their luck.
A lot of them will have already been found.
Maybe it's like
the
a rock
trick
formation.
Will be convincing the locals to part with their prized possessions. But I'm afraid I can't help you with that. If you're as resourceful as they say, Ty, I'm sure you'll think of something.
Righto, Ty. There's no point in mucking about. You've got to find a second boomerang. I'll see you in 2 up.
Oh, I don't think I was supposed to go there. I just clicked triangle because
this billabong has got the lot. Gum trees, wallabies, and even
oh.
A koala.
I think I am supposed
to
be
here, so let's get a
I'm
move
so
on.
Confused. I wanted to
solved your problem. I found you a second boomerang. That's great. Where is it? See that
what
tree
is that
over
noise?
There? Yeah? Well, it's not there.
What a douche.
Right. Well, where is it? It's on top of Frill Neck Peak.
Oh, great.
Oh, don't worry. You'll just have to jump, run, rang, and bite your way there while avoiding Boss Cass's henchmen.
What is that noise?
Look, mate, life wasn't meant to be easy.
It sounds like to be a constant spooling. Yeah, okay, now it stopped. Dude, the frame rate in this is so bad. Oh, actually, alright. The frame rate for me is bad. Because I'm playing on 144Hz monitor, and I'm guessing the game's at 60 or 30. So it looks, on my right is a 60Hz monitor. So it looks a lot cleaner there than it does here. Yeah. That's crazy. Frame rate's so bad. My eyes, Jesus. What?
Yeah, one down, seven.
But yeah, I think
that's
the thunder egg.
Come on, let's get a move on.
Yeah, I think this is a thunder egg. Alright, cool, I got a thunder egg.
I reckon those dunnies are a complete waste of space. Only last week I used one, walked 2 blocks, was clobbered by a frill, and then woke up back on the dunny. Which was the best place to be, given the surprise I got. Julius reckons it's got something to do with the space-time conundrum. But if you ask me, I think it's a load of bulldust.
So you're saying that if I have an accident, I'll end up back at one of these?
Something like that.
Well, the game pretty much just tells you things straight away. And then if you don't pick it up, then you're just dumb. I love the game for that. Can make it true. Okay. Yeah, I love this game a lot though. The game used to be my entire childhood.
Ty, you've got a fair set of choppers on you. I reckon you could put them to good use by pressing the bite button. Get it? Choppers, bite button. Never mind, Ty, move on. Have a go at those crates.
Oh yeah, this game's like really wacky, I love it. It's a great game. Okay, we did that. There you go.
Now, I was speaking to a bloke down the local watering hole, and he reckons you can use your rings to take care of enemies and smash things. Chiripper!
I forget, this is a kiddie's game, so it's gonna walk you through the first bit.
He said something about pressing the throw button to use them.
I actually have to aim. This isn't good. I Wait, was there something up there? Oh no, it's like rusted top part.
Oh no, not more cages.
Struth, what happened here?
Boss Cass did this. He's caged all your bilby mates and hidden them across the land.
Oh yeah? Well, big mistake. No one messes with my mates.
Now there's a thunder egg in each area if you free them.
No worries, unless you're Boss Cass.
This game tries to be so cool and edgy at the same time. It's great. Hey, does he drop anything? Okay, cool, just making sure he doesn't. I don't want to go near you, because then you're going to tell me things. Kind of just want to play the game and figure things out myself. How do I get up there? I think whenever I get the second boomerang, I can glide up there. God.
I don't know if it's true, but I heard about this bloke who found 300 opals, then took them to Julius's opal machine. Anyway, something weird happened, and he ended up with a thunder egg.
Righto.
Opals? These aren't opals? Opal has like a different color to it. What? That doesn't look good. What's up, buds? I'll fight ya. Oh, y'all take more than one hit. Noted. Stand here and beat you. Thank you. I remember I could do this. No. You have to start from the bottom. They're supposed to reset. And they're never supposed to reset. I remember you're supposed to do that for that. I remember some things. I don't remember everything exactly. It's been like 10 years since I played this game. But yeah, this first level is pretty straightforward. The rest of the levels aren't like this. It's more open world, so it's usually good. Usually. Dead. Oh, there's more opals. Jiggies. I think that's what these are called. I haven't gotten it, so there's no point in...
Yes. This just might be.
G'day, Julius.
Oh, hello, Ty. You know this golden cog just might be perfect for my latest invention.
And that's their called golden cogs.
The Cogulacious Boomerangerous Extrapolator.
Roy? What's that?
Why, it's a machine that creates experimental techno-rangs. I need golden cogs to build a new one, 15 to be exact. And if you find enough, bring them to my lab in Rainbow Cliffs, and I'll build you a new boomerang.
You're on, mate.
You're on, mate. The great outback. Oh, what? I was about to say, did I one-shot him? Dude, that did. What? Fight is so overpowered. Nani? Bro, easy. This is light work right here. Shit. Eh. I don't think you're supposed to do that. Ah, oh, damn it. Hold on. Can I get up there? Nope, I can't. I have to glide over there. Yeah, I remember you can glide in this game. Something I remember for sure. Later, Cass.
What the hell? Nope! Stay away!
Oh, fucking. I was scared of him for nothing. Dude, that was a big crab. How am I not supposed to be scared? Okay, I think I can make it. Bro, we're doing great right now. Okay, hold on. I think the game is a bit too loud. Okay, that's the low end in Final Fantasy. Bruh. Eat it. Remember you can swim in this game too. But you have to like learn how to swim, it's weird. Cause you like doggy paddle for most of it, for it until you learn how to swim. Dead. No, yeah, cause I need help. Yeah, I got health. Yeah, those little baskets, they contain health in them. So whenever you get hit, just grab some of that. Okay. If you do want to play this game is on Steam. I'm using an emulator for this, but it is on Steam.